Have a big deal.
$2,533 and $50 behind door number one. Door number two or door number three. And the right number two, please. Traded in about $2,000 for the stuff in your key. And a Keith. And what door do you want? Three. Okay. And Samantha, what door do you want? Two. Thank you. Oh, she's three. Door number three for the Rogers. Okay. We do not get the big deal.
They win.
Back there, they get
oh, cash.
And they traded $2,000 for the cash list there. And they've gone all the way down to $633.
Oh, hey, so something.
But it's cash that you bought by anything you wanted, right?
Right.
Okay.
Hey, big deal for me, 50-50 chance.
Two, and here's door number two for Samantha. And Samantha, you're going to get some rice.
Yes.
It's nice.
I'm Chinese, I love
Muri's
rice.
Muri's offers overall flavor and alternative to pasta or potatoes. The original 100% natural rice pilaf from Muri's Foods. And to enhance your enjoyment of the family meals, a beautiful dining room.
Okay. Makes sense. Oh, she's excited. Come in.
A colonial style of cherry finish featuring spoon
for the chairs. Big deal is door number one. Oh.
From Broyhill. It's valued at $1,320. At your next dinner party, serve your guests on this Metlock's dinnerware for the California looking tabletop fashion. This 45-piece set of new Gigi pattern is hand decorated. It is safe in oven, microwave oven, and dishwasher from Metlock's Potteries. This set sells for $450. After dinner, serve coffee espresso style with the Faima Cappuccino Espresso Machine. Precision made, 40 cup capacity, Italian styling. Beautiful in any room of the house, even the kitchen. Faima. Total value of this dining deal, $2,290.
Okay.
It's a nice deal. It wasn't the big deal today. It is behind door number one today.
Let's
take a look to see what was back there.
A what? Oh, a trip to London.
But he may be going on vacation every month.
Oh, man. Yeah.
London, England, where you would have lavished in the first class hotel accommodations.
Sorry, guys. Everybody missed the big deal and the trip to London, England.
But that was only the beginning. From London on to the City of Lights.
Oh, Paris, too? Oh, my goodness.
Where you could have visited enjoyed a romantic cruise on the beautiful
sand. The Tower of Two Cities. Yeah, that book by Charles Dickens. Yeah.
But that is not all.
What?
$3,000
cash too? Oh my, what? A room? Italy? Oh my goodness. Wow. Three of the most impressive cities in Europe, man. London, Rome, and Paris. Wow.
This incredible two-week European holiday is valued at $5,038.
Well, now I'll still give away the $3,500 check. There's no
plus $3,500 cash.
It was worth $8,538.
Oh my goodness.
What a terrific vacation that would have been.
Yeah. Wow. Stunning.